The United National Party Colombo North Balamandala meeting was held yesterday under the auspices of party leader Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe.
Although the most suitable time for us is to have the elections in January, the issue rests with the Elections Commission and not with us alone. The time for the elections is something that should be decided by the Elections Commission, and we believe the Commission will decide as may be necessary. Everyone is of the same stance that the elections should be held in January. First of all, we must establish reconciliation and economic stability. If that has collapsed, then this little cannot even be given. Now we should finish what's remaining. We are not saying that there aren't other issues. However, we have to address these two to three questions if we are to form a proper government. I will remind you once again, Mahinda Rajapaksa ran away because he could not solve these problems. We took over the reins with these problems at hand, and I must thank all the ministers for facing these issues. These elections should be won in order to solve the remaining issues. Everyone says that although the economy is all right and democracy has been established, none of the Rajapaksas have been caught. This is a question for me as it is for you. There are various ways in which committees have been appointed, questions have been raised, and the parliament convened. The parliament has convened with the president in attendance. It has also convened with the prime minister in attendance. All these people have been brought and questioned. We cannot go back to that day when Sarath Fonseca was dragged out of his office and dumped in a cell and put in a jumper suit. We cannot do things like that. We said that if Sarath Fonseca was clothed in the Yahapalana rule, they would be forced to wear underwear five times over. Those who were forced to wear underwear were forced to come back and plead for bail. Yahapalana today is effective to them as well. The people are watching from across the country for the United National Party to form a government. While in power, we have raised a question within the opposition. However, I must remind you that as the elephant needs a bit of time to rise up and get moving, it rarely can be made to stop once it gets moving.